Welcome to the Good Life Chat. Hold on, let me turn it down. Is it too loud?
Like we always do with this time. I spoke my mind. I guess this time. Now throw your hands up in the sky.
Hey, look, though. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Hey, look, though. Let's post the IG story real quick. Yo, chat. How's everybody day going? You happy to see me again? Yo, I'm terrible at taking this Instagram picture. Like, this shit is like crazy. Okay, right here. Okay. Right here. I'm really a rookie. No! I'm smiling too hard, my nigga. All right, hat down. Hat down. This corny ass picture. I don't give a fuck. I'm smiling way too hard though. Do a video. Open my headphones on. Chat. How's everybody day going today, chat? If you got your notifications on, you just earned yourself $100. Oh my gosh. Hold on. Stop calling me. Real shit. If you got your notification on, you just earned yourself $100. Hello?
Can you please do me a favor? Say happy birthday to Keisha for me. For my mom. Say my mom on your live. As you know, she did a lot for me. I love her. I miss her. Say happy shout out for me on your stream. I'm watching.
Wait.
Happy birthday, Keisha. W. Keisha. I miss her so much. W.
Keisha. Oh, yeah, guys. My mom friend, R.P. Keisha, she passed away. She passed away not too long ago. And everybody in the chat, just comment W. Keisha and say happy birthday, Keisha. R.I.P. to Keisha is my mom, best friend. We love you, Keisha. We love your kids, Keisha. R.I.P. Keisha. Happy birthday to Keisha.
We love you, Keisha. Happy birthday, Keisha.
Wait, mom. What song? What song remind you of her again? Wait, how I go again?
The gap in, outstanding. She like the outstanding. Play her song for her. She like the gap in, outstanding. Girl, you knock me out. In time, man. It's called the gap in, outstanding. If you play that for her.
Outstanding. Yo, my fault, chat. I be forgetting that I'm on stream. All right, I'll stand by the gap, man. Ma, I love you. Happy birthday to Keisha. I'm about to bump.
Love you, baby, too.
Outstanding. RP to Keisha. Look, listen. I got this broom in my back. Hold on. Listen. K Rich.
Yo,
K Rich. I'm on stream. Oh, you can't gift me, but you could donate. Tight shit. Hey, look though. No, but my donation set up to like a certain price. Like I got my donation set up to You only could donate a certain amount. How do you donate? My set price is 300 minimum. It's like, nah, how do you donate? How do you donate? You need more mods?
Who the hell is that?
Click on the link. They saying donate. Click on the link. Click on the link.
I see. Okay, bet. Let me see something.
Yo, chat, how's everybody's day going today? And my bad, I was supposed to start stream at 8 o'clock. I really was supposed to start stream at 7:30. But I wanted to make sure this stream go real, real smooth. So just chill. Oh, let me shut up. I bet. Yeah, nigga, I got my donos on. I got a few new mods. Today's going to be a good stream, y'all. But listen, let's just jam for Keisha right now, and then we're going to jump right into it. Yeah, let's just play the song. Shout out to Keisha. Happy birthday to Keisha. Family first. Hold on, yeah. Mod me. Don't stop with this shit. Listen. Mods. If you see people say mod me and you want to keep your fucking job, ban them. Ban them, mods. Or do you want to get replaced? Do your job. You're not getting paid $125 an hour to have people spam my chat. Remove the bots. Remove the trolls. And let's fucking turn up. So I got this broom right here. This broom is right here. Only because my $3,000 carpet, I had to sweep it. I can't afford a carpenter, so I got this fucking broom. Shoes. Look, listen. No shoes on my carpet. No socks on my carpet. Not even no feet on my carpet. Matter of fact, everybody that come in my room from now on, I don't even want feet on my carpet. So you got to be on my carpet on your knees. No homo. I'm the only person that could put feet on the carpet because I paid $3,000 for a carpet. Be honest, chat. If you paid $3,000 for a carpet, would you let somebody step on it? No shoes, no feet. Agreed, chat? Should I write it on the board? Or no shoes is too far? Show the carpet. I'm not showing my carpet, so you can go buy it. I'm not showing you guys my carpet. No shoes and socks. Bare feet. Can we agree on that? No shoes, 100%. Bare feet. No legs on the carpet. I like that. From now on, no legs on the carpet. If you're going to come onto my fucking carpet, look, listen. PSA, and I'm going to go get my sister Autumn. I'm going to go get the baby, and I'm going to show everybody, if you want to be in my room, this is how you got to enter my room. Let me show y'all. No legs on the carpet. Punga's calling, chat.
I don't like this. You're starting to move like the streamers, bro. You see my text? Text me back.
My fault, PG. What's up?
Did you see it?
Bro, talk! What the fuck?
Nigga, they don't got it, duh.
What?
Nah, they really don't though, Lil. Nah, real right. They don't got it.
Chat. So right now,
if we keep shutting off, we're gonna have to keep on resetting.
No. Listen, chat. I'm sorry to break it to y'all, but it's a specific battery that my camera uses that stays on for hours, right? But I didn't purchase it today because Punga was rushing me. I didn't get what I needed today because Punga was rushing me. So Punga's being a W-mans. He's in Best Buy trying to purchase another battery that will keep my camera running if this one died. But right now they don't have it. So with that being said, I'm only going to... I'm holler at you, bro. Look, listen, chat. Fuck the critics. My camera's charging. We're going to leave it to the man above. Hopefully, my camera don't die. If we go black, L story. Right. Look, listen. My camera not going to die. We good. Listen. Autumn, Ja, and Sage, if y'all watching this video, this live, if you coming into my room, no legs on the carpet. You don't know what that mean? I'm going to demonstrate it to you. Chat, that's a good rule, right? No legs on the carpet. The carpet costs $3,000. I don't want no legs on it. This is how I want everybody to be on my carpet from now on. No legs, no problem. No legs, no problem. I'm going to show y'all. Come in. Close the door behind you. Right? Now, with that being said, since there's no legs on the carpet, including me, I come and I walk and I walk. Oh, shit. Let's try that again. Nah, listen. Oh, fuck. I get in the live stream, I start trying shit. That's what you get. I get in this live stream in front of y'all, I start doing anything. Now, old joke aside, no legs in the carpet. From now on, hands, elbow, head. One more time, chat. She looked. Still not on the carpet. Matter of fact, I'm streaming from right here now. Yo, chat. This is where I'm going to stream from now, chat. I don't want no legs on my carpet. I can't hold a handstand. Y'all can't see my face in the handstand. I'm streaming from right here. Yo, chat. Yeah, so. It's like, nah. Look, listen. So, first things first. We gonna do some reactions. Do I have a Reddit? Roll call. Oh, we got 78,000 people in attendance. Roll call first. Then we do reactions. Let's get this shit started. Okay. Oh yeah, play Keisha's song and dance Keisha's song. W reminder. R.I.P. to Keisha. Happy birthday to Keisha. Is it? Look, listen. If you're an African American and you hear this song at a cookout, 9 times out of 10, your uncle, your aunt, your mom, or dad is gonna grab you and they're gonna tell you to do this right here.
Oh, you left the street tonight. Wish that I could love you right.
It's a 1-2 step. It's basic. But if you need,
you will never find.
But listen. Because one thing I want to say, a lot of y'all don't got rhythm. And that shit is just kind of annoying to me. You understand what I'm saying? Then, niggas that do got rhythm, y'all say we dance too much, y'all call it zesty, stop hating. No, to the niggas out there that can't dance and that want to stand around like a fucking tree and every party and just smoke weed and look like the mad nigga, look, listen. No funny shit. Dancing. Me personally, I feel like doing hips, dancing, and having a good time in the party, I respect those type of people. Because y'all niggas that think y'all so tough and y'all stand in the fucking corner with cement feet. It's so much niggas in the club that is stuck in one spot looking around doing this. Whole time you want to dance, you can't. Whole time you really want to have a good time, you can't because you're trying to uphold this image. No, fuck that. It's bitches, it's bros. Enjoy yourself. I'm not about to stand no fucking corner and act like I'm so tough because I'm everybody think I'm gangster. No. I'm going to dance. I'm going to sing. I'm going to be all over the place and I'm going to have a good time. That's me personally. But listen, you can't sub. Why y'all keep saying that? Okay. We can't. It's cool. Yo, listen. Reactions. Do I have a Reddit? Everybody go to the Reddit. What's my Reddit? You not Ka. Yo, I ain't gonna lie. No funny shit. Y'all really be on Ka dick. I know I'm not Ka. I'm Ta. Talil James. A.K.A. Tata James. You're not Ka. You don't even know Ka. God damn, get off Ka dick. Nah, y'all gotta chill off Ka. Because I really know Ka, though. You don't know Ka. Now, where's my Reddit? Oh, my Reddit right here. Hold on, hold on. My Reddit. Stop. Stop commenting. Reddit. Oh, shit, I got a Reddit. I was trolling. Why I can't see the other screen? What the fuck? Yo! Why I can't see the other screen? I need help. Hey Siri. FaceTime Ryan. I need help.
Starting a FaceTime call to Lucius Leon.
What the fuck? No, not Lucius Leon. And who is that? Ryan. Yo, y'all heard us? Starting a FaceTime call to Lucius Leon. Hey, look though. Chat pause due to scroll.
Yo, what's up? Lucius Leon here.
Yo, Ryan.
Yo.
Why can I see my, why can I see my, like, I'm clicking this.
So go on React and then click on screen.
I'm clicking, oh, screen.
And then you gotta set, and then right there, that little drop down that's next to, like, right above where it says window. Keep going up.
Yeah. Yo, Ryan, I'm not gonna lie, Ryan. Let me just say this to you. How long have you been, like, doing this shit? Because you real techie. Like, you feel what I'm saying? Like,
11 years.
11 years in this game, Ryan.
Yes, sir, Steve.
What would I do if it wasn't for you, Ryan?
Well, what would Twitch do if it wasn't for you, bro?
Matter of fact, what's your Cash App? I'ma send you $5. Say no more. Thank you, Ryan.
Love you, buddy.
Love you, too. I got a Reddit. I'm officially a streamer. How do I turn the brightness up on my computer? I don't know. Look, listen. Is my box big enough? Mods. Is my box big enough? Look, listen. I'm not a gangster. I'm tough only on the internet, too. Okay. First things first. Everybody join a Reddit. Comment. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm just talking. I'm going to shut the fuck up, though. 50 seconds of Talil chewing. The fuck? First of all, word of my mother, if y'all was unmuted. Oh, shit.
This
right here. Okay.
What?
What
you know about that?
That's not even funny.
3, 2, 1. Middle fingers.
What do you think of that?
All right, that's it. 3, 2, 1. Hello.
W family. Recap of the Talil Show first stream. Chat, lock in, chat. Let's look at the recap. Yo, no funny shit. If I was never on Kassin at Twitch, word of my mother, I don't even think, like, in all honesty, I would even got on Twitch. Like, if I knew, switch this, switch that. Starting soon, main, react, alerts, chat, camera, screen, brave, recap, Reddit, Zoom, Twitter, clips, Kensei, Ryan, Phantom, Duke, LED lights, Elgato, Regondon, Among Us, Fortnite, all this dumb shit, bro. All this dumb shit. All this dumb shit, bro. What the fuck? I got an iPhone. That's an OG. I know how to work. I'm tired of all of this dumb shit, bro. Like, you know, OG side, Ryan, you know when you start, you know when you do something for the first time and you just so new to it, so it gets you upset that you're not as good. Like, me personally, I feel like I'm good at everything. Like, I'm good at getting money. I'm good at making people laugh. I'm good at fucking. I'm good at eating. I'm good at getting dressed. I'm good at dancing. I'm good at fighting. I'm good at being a son. I'm good at being a friend. I feel like I'm good at everything, but this shit really brought I'm good at everything back down to like level 3, because I'm not good at this shit, bro. I'm tired of this shit, bro. I'm gonna just call Kai and I'm gonna just say. Thank you, Ryan. Yo, W fucking Ryan, once again, Ryan, you get more W's than me, Ryan. Matter of fact, Ryan, how about you come sit in this chair and call him? Because you get more W's than me. 90% of the time I see W Ryan before I see W Tata.
It's gonna be all L Ryans, but I'm fucking selling, bro. Don't you worry.
Okay, Ryan. Thank you so much, Ryan. I'm not gonna call. Nah, word of my mother, this is... So we'll change the sound to what?
Change the thing from speakers to headphones.
No, that's on that. Let me hear it. Okay. Do I have to do anything else?
Okay. Oh, that's it. As long as you can hear it and it's playing through the headphones, you're good to go.
All right, cool. Thank you, Ryan. I'm not calling Ryan no more. I'm done with that shit. Talil, first stream recap. Let's look at this shit. I thought space was to fucking play the video. Such a fucking monkey. It's first. We're gonna do. Who is it? I don't understand why the fuck. Like, y'all know I'm streaming. Why y'all really out? Y'all gonna get me upset.
She does not even live here.
How did you even get over here that fast?
Don't hold somebody.
Hey, chat, look at my twin. Hear me? Look at my twin. You feel what I'm saying? Like, my twin skate. Tight shit. Like, Mama James.
You got beef for me, you got beef for her.
No cap.
I'm hungry.
Is your boyfriend here? Tell him
to handle
that.
I paid $3,000 for this carpet, that's why.
So why you guys on the floor then? Hey, you gonna hang that motherfucker up? How y'all taking off my motherfucking shoes?
I'm
about to run
y'all motherfuckers. This shit dumb loud. Damn. Call Kai. Let's call Kai Sinat. Kai Sinat! Say what's up to my chat.
Yo, chat.
Yo, chat.
James Stream.
Woo! What the fuck am I paying my mods? I ain't gonna lie, no funny shit. The streams in the summertime is gonna be so fucking legendary. Like, y'all gonna really wish I started streaming 4 years ago. I'm gonna make my summer, bro, because I don't give a fuck. All jokes aside, like, look me in my eyes. I don't care. I'm gonna say what I want. I'm gonna stream what I want. I know what I can't be doing, and I know what I can be doing. And what I'm gonna be doing is turning up. No cap. $1.25 an hour for y'all to not respond. Mods, get on your A game. My nigga, my first stream. Audio is this loud?
Cake, you know what I'm saying? W Nicole, W Trayana.
They bought me a cake.
Nah, right? Fuck no.
What the fuck?
That gotta be a play mouse.
Nicole, are you ready?
You gonna touch it?
What is this?
Ah!
Wait! Whoa! What's up?
Hey, y'all. What
do you think it is? Wait, don't touch me. What, is something that bite? What? Where my mother y'all niggas is bugging?
What you doing though? You good?
I'm good. I just my dick is kind of itchy.
Ray, that was crazy.
Oh shit.
Yo, Ray, what the fuck is you doing?
Yo, what the?
Bro, you're purposely crashing, bro. Get me the fuck out of here, bro. How do I get out this fucking maniac's car? I'm officially a streamer. W first stream. More legendary streams to come. We need a Zoe and Ty stream ASAP. Chat, y'all want to see Zoe? Chat, y'all want to see a Zoe and Ty stream? Hold on, let me watch the video first, because I'm tired. Nah, no funny shit. I love the edits when it's me slow motion. Doing a Dougie. I love when it's like, but these type. Look, listen, y'all want to. Let me see this clip. I just want to make time for you. Swear it's just right for you. Like this pussy designed for you. 10 out of 5 on you. Oh, I was out on the line for you. Bet I look nice for you. Open my mind for you. Throw no weight on it tonight. I want to get nasty. That was some cop shit. Nah, y'all was some cop shit. No more Reddit. No more Reddit. No more Reddit. Y'all zooming in on shit. I'ma call Zoe. Y'all want a Zoe and Ty stream? Y'all want it? Y'all get it. Hopefully it's the same shit with me. Because I want 2 mil. Can y'all give me that? No. But y'all want Zoe? Y'all gonna get Zoe. Call in Zoe Spencer. Y'all want Zoe? Y'all gonna get... Oh, y'all don't want Zoe. Oh, y'all keep glazing cars. Zoe is my friend. What the fuck? Zoe is my friend. Oh, see, I don't want Zoe. Alright. No bet to Zoe Spence. Next. Just give me my money.
But I want money for my
gold. Chat, should I get just give me my money? Should I get that trademark? Should I get, just give me my money. Should I get that trademark? Yes? Bet. I'm gonna get that trademark. Just give me my money.
In a good way though.
Just get
it
in the
same.
Blessings.
Refails. Okay.
Everybody be quiet.
Just, give me my money.
Mama James, you're not getting your money. If you want your money. You gotta ask nicely. Just. Move on.
You're not getting
your money.
Hold this up with the box set.
Just
give me my money.
It's about your just. No, word of my mother is really about your just. Everybody coming just, not just. J-U-S. It's about your just. As long as you got the just, everything else gonna fall in line. So it's like, just, why you think it's 2 times? Just give me my money. You feel me? Everything else will fall in line. After you say just,
give me
just.
My money.
But beg for it.
Put your hand up. Beg
for it.
Just give me my money.
Oh! Man, take notes.
That boy would like
next
big
avail. Why do you keep saying that? Fuck no. Inappropriate.
Kylo brings his grandparents on his first stream.
She already started.
I'm not starting.
Hey, listen, yo. Oh, no. My mace, everything in here.
You take your shoes off.
Oh, no, I'm not.
I paid $3,000 for this carpet. That's why.
So why you got on the floor then? Hang that motherfucker up.
Listen. Hold on, let me play this first. Let me play this. And let me give y'all a root.
Excuse me? No, you're the prettiest cop I ever seen in my life. Miss, if I spit on the floor, you gonna arrest me? Why? I want you to arrest me. Yo, nah, she's really the prettiest cop. Nah, watch out. I gotta get her.
Let me say something. Hold on. Let me make the screen big real quick. Let me make the screen big. Listen.
Excuse me? No, you're the prettiest cop I ever.
Let me make the screen big. Chat, that video right there, right? Word of my mother, oh my God. Let me give y'all a real story time behind that video right there. I'm being dead ass. Like, it's not no joke. I'm gonna give y'all a real story time about this video. All jokes aside, let me go back, react. Let me go, come back here, watch the video. Chat, lock in, listen to it. Turn your volume up.
Excuse me?
Tata James.
Nigga, you the prettiest cop I ever seen in my life. Miss, if I spit on the floor, you gonna arrest me? Why? I want you to arrest me. Yo, now she's really the prettiest cop. Now, watch out. I gotta get.
Okay, now come here. Main, chat.
Excuse me?
Stop!
Nigga,
the fuck, my nigga? I'm trying to seem like I've been doing this shit. Y'all keep fucking me up. Listen. My hand of God. I was in my apartment, right? I seen her woke up. I compliment her before I recorded. Before I recorded, I compliment her. She woke to the back building. I went inside the crib. I'm literally thinking like, damn, that cop is really beautiful. Let me go and record her. Let me catch her before she leaves. So I kept going to my window because from my window, I could see the front of the building. I kept going to my window looking to see if she's going to come. Right before she woke up, I came back outside. I'm standing on the steps. Boom. I record the video, right? The video literally, hold on, let me think. Yeah, I recorded the video, trolling. I walked to the car, recorded all the way to the car. Whoever her partner was, he was dick sucking. He was overly hating. I know that was probably her boyfriend in law, or that was probably her work boo because he was hating on me. The cop that she was with, it was a nigga, he was hating on me. Boom. I upload the video on my story. I'm not thinking nothing of this shit. The next day I wake up, because you know stories stay up for 24 hours. This shit, my story going crazy. A few people done tagged me, right? So this one I was still coming up, you feel what I'm saying? Because for the ones that don't know, I've been doing content. I've been a content creator. All the real OGs know I've been doing my own skits. You feel what I'm saying? I've been having my own platform. I've been having my own motion. A lot of you guys probably know me now. Like a lot of my new supporters probably know me now because like, Kai and all the other people I don't work with, you feel what I'm saying? But I've been, from the start, it was me. Like, you feel what I'm saying? Like, it was me grinding, posting my own skits, making my own viral moments. You feel what I'm saying? So, back to the story. So, boom, I wake up. It's mad fucking sites posting this video. So, like, yo, this shit going crazy. Let me post it on my own store, on my own page. I posted it on my own page, right? Word to my mother. Off this video, I'm not gonna lie, I think I had like 10,000 followers. I gained like 6,000 followers off this. This cop right here, she had 3,000 followers, right? Do y'all wanna know how much followers she gained off this video right here? Take a guess. Take a guess how much followers you think she gained. From 3K, how much followers did she gain? 50K. She gained 50,000 new followers. I gained 6,000 new followers. So before the video was getting, like her more exposure and shit, I wanted her to let everybody know I recorded it. Because for some reason, everybody thought this video was recorded in Chicago and Memphis. They didn't know where the video came from because it's not my tag and my face not in it. So I'm just saying, excuse me. You're the prettiest cop I've ever seen in my life. If I spit in front of you, gonna arrest me. And I freestyled that. It was not premeditated. A lot of shit I say is up the top. I can freestyle. My flow so remarkable. My vision is clear. I'm the reason why you niggas is here. Don't run away. Don't run away from the truth. See the line where the sky meets the sea. It's calling. And no one. See, look. Right off the top, I could just freestyle. I could say anything that you wouldn't say. That's why I'm here. That's why you're there. You're watching me. You want to know why you're watching me? Because I could just say funny shit off the top. I never stole nothing from nobody. This is really me, Tata James. But back to this. Word of my mother, they found her gram, ran her shit up. I didn't even tag her. They found her gram, ran it up. She gained 50K new followers. Do you want to know what I did? I was so dedicated to let the world know that I recorded this video of her. Guess what I did? I literally DM'd her. I said, can you tell everybody that I was the one who recorded you? Can you tell everybody I was the one who turned you up? I was the reason Trey Songz is commenting under your fucking pictures. I was the reason Austin Mahomes, Austin McCartney, whatever his name is, was commenting under your pictures. She said, okay, I will. Give me a few. She never did it. Guess what I did? Went to the precinct. I literally went to the precinct, chat, for this lady right here. Let me go back. I literally went to the precinct to talk to her. Do y'all want to know what she said when I seen this lady at my nearest precinct. Word of my mother, I went to the precinct to talk to her. I could call my mom right now. Matter of fact, yo, oh my God. Y'all don't understand how far I came. You don't understand. When you a content creator, to all the content creators, you're going to deal with the craziest shit if you're doing content, bro. I swear to God, influencers, whatever you want to call it, you're going to deal with the craziest shit while you coming up. I went to the precinct. I went in there. I didn't have no ski mask on. I was with one of my homies. He had a ski mask on. I said, take your ski mask off. Let them know that we're black, intellectual young men. And we are coming to just be accommodated for what we did, for what I did in particular. I went in there, right? I said, I'm looking around. I don't see you. I said, they said, what you doing here? I said, I'm looking for this lady. They said, oh, I forgot her name. I didn't forget her name. I'm not giving her more clout. They said, oh, her. I said, yes, her. She's in the back. I said, can you tell her to come to the front? They said, why? I said, because I want to talk to her. I said, I'm the boy that made this video of her. I want my recognition. She said she will help me get more recognition because she's gaining 10,000 followers overnight. And I only gained like 3. I can't go for that. Bring her to the front. Bring her to me. So they like, okay, cool. She comes to the fucking front of the precinct. And meanwhile, chat, word of my mother, the whole precinct literally seen the video. They're like, oh, you recorded this video? I'm like, yeah, that was me. That be me. She came. So she like, hi, how you doing? You feel what I'm saying? First 48. She's just swindling me, making me feel good. I don't even know what she was doing, but I went for it. I'll tag you. I'll let you guys know. I said, so can you make a video like this with me? Letting the whole world know that I recorded that video of you. She said, okay, I will do it. Not right now. I said, why not right now? I said, because I'm on duty. I said, okay, cool. Boom. She said, after this, I will come back to your block where the video is recorded. And I promise I will tell people you was the one who recorded me. I said, cool. So she walked away. The sergeant walked up, said, oh, you have to go. I said, why? He says, I don't know what he said, but he was like, it's really busy, you gotta go. I'm like, all right, cool. I said, just to let you know, this is my job. You feel what I'm saying? Oh, that's what, chat, I'm lying, my bad. No, my bad. No, my bad, I lied. Listen, they thought that I was like gang affiliated, like a criminal or something, you feel what I'm saying? So I told them like, yo, I'm not into none of that. Like, I don't gangbang. I don't do none of that type shit. Like, this is my job. Like, word of mouth, I told him, this is my job. You feel what I'm saying? I do constable. I make funny videos. I told him, this is my job. This is what I do. They like, I bet. I'm like, nah, real shit. Like, if she come and link me and record, it's not going to look bad on her behalf. It's not going to look bad on the priest's behalf. This is going to, like, it's not going to affect her resume. It's not going to affect her portfolio. That's what I told him. You feel what I'm saying? All honesty. That's what I told him. That's what I told her. I left. Word to my mother. Do you know this lady never came to my hood? Do you know this lady never answered? No, she answered my DM. I said, what time are you coming? She said, oh, I'm gonna come back through there real soon. She never came back. Word of my mother. Guess what I did next time I seen her? Bro, y'all fucking dumb. I'm lying. She was lying. I'm not lying. This is a true story. She never came back through. But I seen her again. And guess what I told her? Somebody comment, what you think I told this cop right here when I seen her after I got her clout? Comment. I'm not, word of my mother, I'm not lying. Yes. Hold on. Let me go to his name. Let me shout him out. His name is J. Louie 80. 3 words. Suck my dick. I don't give a fuck. Told her, suck my dick. Word of my mother. You can ask my mother. That's what I told her. I don't give a fuck. Fuck she talking about. I turned you up and you're not going to give me the respect. Man, back to this. What? That's the end of my Reddit? That's it? Refresh. Refreshing. Refresh. I don't know how to refresh. How you refresh? No motion. It's all right. I'm not relaxed. You just started. Top left. Oh, right here. Refresh. Oh, shit. We got some more shit to react to. Hold on. No volume. Chill, chat. Let me cook. Have some faith in me.
I come from a big family. Nobody knows this.
Okay. What you mean by a big family?
Nobody knows it. Like, when I say this right now, this is going to bust your head. So I got 12 siblings. 12 of us. Like, legit.
You the oldest?
Nah. I'm lucky number 7. I got it tatted on my arm.
Oh shit,
I come from a big family, you feel what I'm saying? Yeah. 12 of us, you feel what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. So I'm like, I'm doing all the cool shit, you feel what I'm saying? Like, they living, they happy, whatever they doing, you feel what I'm saying? Like, mm-hmm. they in a good space right now. They doing whatever they doing, you feel what I'm saying? They working, they getting money, however they getting money, you feel what I'm saying? But I know I'm in a position to show them to a better life, you feel what I'm saying? Yeah. To help them experience new things, to help them, like, to help them see shit they never seen before. Yeah. Or help them, at least help them see shit I seen before, you feel what I'm saying? Like, mm-hmm, yeah. Like, virtue, like, over the phone, like, I can show them, but, like, I want them to actually live it.
You want them to
like,
be there. Live,
you feel what I'm saying? So that's another thing that really motivate me, you feel what I'm saying?
I ain't gonna lie, I really do this shit for my family though, cause I've done
Netflix.
I seen this already.
Hi.
What's good?
Hi, I'm C.
What's your name?
C. S-I-E, yeah.
Oh, what's up, C? Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. How are you?
Chilling. I'm chilling.
That's good.
Came off a flight today. I'm a little bit tired. Okay. Need my back rug.
I'm good at back rows, just saying.
All right, cool, okay. Cool, cool. No.
He said, cool, 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 no.
Yo, I ain't gonna lie, when I did that 20v1, I was mad tired. That's it. My red ass came, let me refresh one more time. Motion. Refresh one more time. Refresh, refresh, refresh. Refresh. Motion. Refresh, motion. Refresh, motion. Drop some videos. Unlock it. What do you mean, unlock it? Change it to this month. Look, listen. When y'all talk to me as if you was talking to a regular person on the street. Stop speaking to me in Twitch. Stop speaking to me in Discord and in Reddit. Speak to me as if you was talking to a regular person on the street because I don't understand what y'all be saying. Click hot and put it. Hot. New. Brooklyn. Brooklyn? Hold on, let me call Brooklyn real quick. Brooklyn, you almost made me drop the tear. That's what I'm talking, Brooklyn. Let me call Brooklyn, chat. Chat, let me call Brooklyn, chat. I never seen that side of who she was about to fight. You get like that? I mean, you have spent more time in Brooklyn. Decline. Go full screen.
Hello?
Brooklyn.
Yes.
I'm on stream.
Okay.
So, Brooklyn.
Yeah.
I just seen this video of you, and I just want you to explain it to me. Time out. But why in my chat they commenting it was a skit?
It was a skit.
So you wasn't really about to fight?
No. We did a whole like little series.
Bro, stop playing like that, bro. Because you almost had me really come to Atlanta and really handle that for you.
Good.
Huh?
You look good.
What?
You look good.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Brooklyn. I appreciate it.
You're welcome.
Nah, but I'm about to get back to the stream and shit like that. I'm gonna let you go.
Bye.
All right. W Brooklyn chat. That's my friend. My friend can say I look good, and I do look good. What the fuck? Y'all don't think I look good? Comment. Y'all little ass kids. Y'all don't think I'm handsome? In all honesty, do y'all think I'm handsome? Look at my face, right? Everybody take a good look. You do. Imagine, look, would you be mad? A real life situation. Would you be mad if you walk into your crib and see me cuffed up with your sister? Would you be mad? Be honest. If you walked into your crib, no, exactly. So why y'all, you wouldn't be mad if you walked to your crib and see me cuff with your sister? So chill. You would say, I ain't gonna lie, sis. This the best you ever had. You did your thing with him. You should have been when it got a nigga that looked this good.
I come from a...
Oh my God, new, hot. New. Let me refresh it. Motion. Okay, chat. That's the end of the Reddit. Hold on, I'm gonna go back. I don't got nothing else in the Reddit. That's the end of the Reddit, chat. W Reddit, chat. I know y'all can't see. W Reddit, chat. I'm not gonna lie, that was enough videos for my first time in my Reddit. I got 43 online, 166 members. Shout out to everybody in my Reddit. Next time, just add more clips. Add more clips, and we're gonna react to more shit. Okay. So, another thing I wanna do. Waki? Waki, what the fuck are you doing here? You one of my mods? Don't tell me that. Waki, you one of my mods, Waki? No? Oh, so you just watching? You only got one? Stop saying that, bro. I got more than one mod. I know how much people got in the payroll. I don't have one mod. I'm the only mod. Deadass? Mod application went out today. What happened? Fuck it. Wait. Time out. No. I don't want to be done with the Reddit. What do y'all mean when y'all say the Reddit is locked? How do I unlock my Reddit? I'm not done with this shit. It's more shit I want to see that I haven't seen. Unlock it. Nigga got two mods. Discord. Reddit mods. Look, listen. If you're on my mod, if you're on my Reddit, and you're a mod, unlock it. At this point, I could get scammed on this shit. I don't have no control over my Discord, my Reddit. I'm an NPC to all this shit. Don't unlock it. Don't unlock. Bro. I ain't gonna lie, no funny shit. I'm not dealing with this shit a little longer. Okay. W Reddit, it's... What? No, Sonny, lock the Reddit if you don't want me to... Sonny, why the fuck aren't you right here? You're on the computer texting in the group chat, because it's a group chat that's moving at 60 miles per hour. Don't unlock the Reddit. Why the house is so quiet? Sage! Hold on. Before I call my niece in here. Tyler, what the fuck? I'm dying with her. What? TikTok reactions. Bro, just breathe. Nigga, I'm breathing. What the fuck? I'm not pressed. Sonny, you're not pressed. Use dark mode on Reddit. Your smoke detector. Try not to let... Bro, I'm going to YouTube. And I'm going to react to some videos. And after I finish reacting to some videos, we going to move on to the next thing. YouTube. Chat, what should I react to? For real. What should I react to, chat? We're going to do a few reactions. Hold on. React. What should I react to? Duke new vid. Yo, is Duke birthday today? Yo, is it Duke birthday? Let me call Duke. Hold on, let me call Duke real quick. Yo, AD Block Duke. AD Block Duke. He's 30. Dirty 30. Hold on. Hold on. Hey, Duke. My nigga, every time I'm on my live stream, I just get ego, bro. Every time, bro. God damn, bro. Jesus, bro. He declined, chat. God damn, I was just trying to say. I ain't gonna lie. Fuck it. Happy birthday, Duke. Like, listen, I'm not even reacting. That's like, nah. Duke Dennis, new video. Shh. You got your time. Bro, what the fuck? What's wrong with this shit? Oh, Duke Dennis. I turned 30. 15 minute vlog. You cop the fucking lamp?
You niggas money.
What? You cop the lamp?
You only turned 30 one time, man, so I think I'm finna try my best to enjoy it. Make sure y'all subscribe.
No funny shit. Being from the hood.
Start the day, though, man.
Turning 30 is a blessing. W30, chat. Call me W30, chat. Being from the hood and turning 30 is a blessing. Everybody call me W30.
And they go with my fit.
That's a blessing.
Lamb. Oh boy, this is tough. Hey, this is, it's hilarious though. It's super funny. And I got a lamb fitted. Oh, snapback, but gotta take this out there to the crib, man, to the house. This is why I'm fucking it at MP out. I'm fucking it at MP out. Yeah. If he would have scratched, I would have been.
I'ma keep it 100. You could never go wrong with a lamb truck. I ain't gonna lie. When I get my first big check, I'm getting a lamb truck. Twitch, y'all give me 250,000 lamb truck, 300,000 lamb truck, 400,000 lamb truck. Anything I get that's in the thousands, that is close to me getting a lamb truck, say what you want. I don't give a fuck. You got one life, YOLO. You only live once. Don't tell me stocks. Don't tell me Bitcoin. Don't tell me Tesla. Don't tell me none of that dumb shit with my money. When I get my first check, lamb truck. Everything else comes after.
Been taking home demo.
Fuck right is y'all talking about?
So as a certified Lamborghini owner,
yes,
I had to cop me one of these jackets. And fortunately enough for me, the jacket go exactly with my shirt, my fit, and things of that. We work kind of hard out here, man. You know what I'm saying? To get the things we want, to get the things we deserve. Appreciate it, though, man. Hey, hold on.
Boy, no cap. No. The seat's massaging this bitch. And, but it's charging.
W fucking lamb truck, yo. I need me one of them shits.
You niggas money. Fuck it, son, look. Let's do it.
Yo, chat, y'all think I'm gonna be able to get a lamb truck one day? Or honestly, chat. Y'all think I'm gonna be able to get a lamb truck one day? Or not, all honesty. Y'all think I'm gonna be able to get one day? Word to my mother, I love y'all. That's why I appreciate y'all. Real shit, bro. Real shit. Whatever you want to do, you could do it. Whatever you want to do, you could do it. Just do it out of love and just make sure you're happy while doing it. If it's working a 9-to-5, if it's streaming, if it's hooping, football, lash tech, hair tech, whatever you want to do, chat, you could do it. Just work hard and do it out of love. Because if you're doing something out of love, if you don't really reach the limitations you was expecting, you're not gonna be mad because you love doing it. I love entertaining y'all. That's why I dropped the crazy trailer, and that's why I'm on live right now. I love making people laugh. That's why I'm on live right now. So even if I don't be successful on Twitch or on YouTube or on TikTok or on Instagram, I'm still not gonna be mad because I love doing this shit. No cap. I love this shit. I love this shit.
feel like I don't see me now. Fucking lamb. We finna go to
Come on.
But this motherfucker give you massages. Why you got them?
Oh, not only that, don't pee. Hold on, pee. Let's show him pee. Look, daddy. Come here, daddy.
Listen, you guys can't sub yet. The only thing you guys can do is donate. Donations are on. If you want to donate, feel free to donate. I'm not doing this for the money. It's like, nah. All jokes aside, though, you guys can't sub yet, but I appreciate everybody that's subbing. After I watch this video, I'm going to shout out to all the new followers, and then we're going to keep reacting.
That's your phone, P. That's me right there.
I'm hungry as shit. Autumn! Let me bother my sister real quick. I don't want to bother. Autumn! Let me see if she's cooking. I haven't ate all day. Autumn! The fuck? What is you doing?
Why are you calling me?
I'm hungry.
So what you want to eat?
Put some clothes on. Bro, put a shirt on.
I'm not coming on stream today.
Why?
Because I'm tired. I'm with the baby. What you want to eat?
Why are you so cheesy? What you was doing?
Nothing. What you want to eat, boy?
All right, close door, because they're going to see you. Yo, close, they can see you.
Hello.
Yeah.
I still have on a bra, Tyler. What the hell?
What the fuck? You not coming on stream with a bra? You crazy?
I'm not coming on stream with a bra, but I'm in the house. Like, I'm comfortable. Sage, let's go.
Sage!
Sage is going to bed.
Sage! Say hi. Bro, say hi.
Say hi to the stream.
Say hi to the stream, Sage. Say hi.
You can say hi to the stream.
This is my ball. Thank you. This is mine. You know what this is? You know what this is? A handball. Right? This is mine. We can play handball. Yo, put a shirt on so we can play handball.
What? Bro, you see, you asking for a lot. You want food or to play a game?
All right, are you going to cook?
Cooking is crazy. What time is it?
So what are you going to do? You going to order food?
Definitely.
Okay, I like that. You got that money.
What you
want to
eat?
Chat, what should I eat, chat? I'm in New York. We got the best food at. Call my bluff. We got the best food in New York. What should I eat? Turn on TTS. Y'all want me to turn on TTS? Wingstop. Chopped cheese. Wings. Should I do a mukbang?
You should do a mukbang.
I'm going to do a mukbang. I'm going to do a mukbang. I haven't ate. Should I try some new food?
Definitely.
What?
I don't know. You allergic to a lot of stuff, so you got
to
watch.
I'm not allergic to a lot of shit. I'm only allergic to shellfish. Don't try to minimize what I can eat.
That's a lot of stuff.
Shellfish, not a lot. Yo, who else is allergic to seafood? Because I'm allergic to seafood.
Seafood, that's you crazy.
I'm allergic to seafood. Who else is allergic to seafood? Not me, me. What should I eat?
Well, just text me.
No, I'm not texting you. You're not going to answer your phone. You're here right now.
Hurry up.
Chinese food mukbang? Chinese food oxtails? Oxtails baked mac and cheese? Lamb chops.
It's open right now, too. So hurry
Indian
up.
Food.
So I can order it.
Huh?
Hurry up so I can order it because it depends on what's open right now.
What?
Whatever food you want to eat, something got to be open for you to get.
What food should I eat? I ate oxtails. Common new foods. Have you ever heard of Jollibee? What's Jollibee? Stop saying Chinese. I've been eating that since I was 3. African food. Fufu. I never ate fufu.
Okay, you want me to order that?
Yeah. I'm gonna see if they got order for me and another person.
For you and who?
Anybody. Me and her.
She's not eating that.
All right, just give me...
It's a little spicy.
Fufu, chat. I'm going to eat African food for the first time with y'all.
Okay.
All right.
All right, give me her. Come on,
all right, Sage. Go, Sage. I love you. Tell him you love him.
I love you.
Say, I love you, chat.
I love you, chat.
I love you, chat. Tell him my nickname. Tell him my nickname. That's that. Look, listen. Make Sage your emote. Make Sage your emote.
Yeah.
Pose. Just pose. Sage, pose.
Stay still, Sage.
You're going to ACS. Let me call him.
Don't say that to him.
Let me call him.
You're going to fucking scar
him. I'm calling
Ooh,
the people.
Oh, baby. You want me to give the cat to you so you can have somebody play with
I'm calling the people.
But not my baby.
No, I don't want that cat. That's her cat. I'm calling the people, okay? You're going. Hello? Yeah, she's light-skinned. She's 2 years old. Yes, she's reckless. She drills and everything. Look what she did. Look at that. I'm blocking you. Look at that. No, look. I'm going to block you. Look at that.
Oh, shit.
Yup. Erase that. Yo. Erase it. Hold on. Nope. Fuck no. No. Hello. Listen, she's going. She wrote on my bed. She spilled soda on my carpet. Come get her.
Talil, somebody at the door.
Huh?
Somebody at the door. I don't got no shirt on. It's probably.
I'm sorry. Fuck y'all talking about El Uncle. She wrote on my bed. Y'all can't see it though.
She did write on his bed.
Exactly.
He just playing with her, y'all. She just sensitive.
Don't tell me TP. She rolled on my bed. Why are you screaming, nigga? Because I can scream. She rolled on my... What's her at? Listen. Autumn, come talk to her. Stop asking my sister. Chill with my sister. Real shit. Get Cherry Valley. Mods. Get him gone. Look, listen. She rolled on my bed. I love her to death. Yeah, stop being so fucking sensitive, bro. That's my niece, bro. That's my niece. I love her. You feel what I'm saying? I love my niece to death, but she's writing on shit. Turn on TTS. I don't know how to turn on TTS, bro. How do you turn on TTS? How do you turn on TTS? I got a handball. I need somebody who's in New York and want to come play handball with me. No homo. Mod, turn on TTS, please. Who's in New York and want to come play handball? If you're in New York, comment me. Me, okay. If you're in New York, comment your social. If you're in New York, comment your address. If you're in New York, comment your social, your address, and your date of birth, and you can come play handball. Social, address, date of birth, you can come play handball with me if you're in New York. If you're in New York, comment your social, date of birth and address. 029. Oh my God. We got one. Nah, listen. Hey Siri. Uh-huh. FaceTime Ryan with the R.
Starting a FaceTime call to Ryan.
W Siri. Ryan, I'm calling Ryan for my 200th time. I love this switch shit. Ryan, how do I turn on TTS? Wait, Ryan, before I turn it on, what do TTS stand for?
Text to speech, so people can type in a message with
their. Oh, I like the angle. I like the little codes. I like the little codes that Chabi. That's fire. Text to speech. Yeah.
It's anything over $3.
Hello. Okay. No, for which one eat?
Fufu.
All right, I'm ordering it.
Thank you. All right. W sister, W Autumn. W Autumn in the chat. Oh yeah, let me turn alerts on. Hold on. W Autumn. Yo! Shout out to all my new followers! My bad. For safety reasons, nobody what?
Nobody donate anything that includes an address or phone number. No cap, bro.
For safety reasons, nobody donate no address or phone numbers. For safety reasons, all jokes aside. Because the thing about my chat, TTG, because we called TTG. I was really going to call y'all TTJ because that's my nickname, Tata James. But I'm going to call y'all TTG, Tata Gang. Tata Gang, nobody donate no addresses or no. Oh, so when people say I emphasize my lips when I talk, that's true. No. Yes. Slap. Bitch. 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 Nah. Not bitch. All right.
But like, there's mad other follower alerts that are queued before it right now.
All right, so I got my alerts on. So if TTS is on.
TTS is on. As long as you have the volume playing, then you'll hear it. But like,
all right, chat. TTS is on. Feel free to say three nice things about me. Feel free to tell me how much you love me and say three nice things about me. The moment I had one bad thing about me, TTS is going off. Y'all want a TTS, y'all got it. I told y'all. Anything y'all want, y'all get. Feel free to say three nice things about me. Starting now. That's a follow. So, Ryan, how do I separate that? So when people do, it's just, so I'm confused. So how am I supposed, TTS, I'm supposed to hear what they can say. Yeah, turn off follows right now. And I chat. Look, listen. We're going to turn off the follows right now and we're going to put up TTS. W solution. Autumn, can you please bring me a charger? Autumn.
Like,
can you please bring me a charger?
Yo, you crazy, you know that, right?
Just give me my money.
Yo!
And he is killing you if I didn't know you.
Give me my money.
Yo, I don't want that video. Look at my lips and my aura.
Bro, you crazy as fuck.
Is that what comes up when they... No, turn it off. Mods, ban the person who put that. Turn that off. No.
Just give me my money.
What the fuck? Ryan, you...
Give me my money.
That was the video you sent me.
Ryan, no. Fuck no. Hell no.
It's Ryan.
What? That's an L video. Big ass forehead, though. Hey, look, though. It's stamped.
Just give me my money. Give me my money.
Delete.
When you getting hurt on stream?
Bro, what the fuck?
If you
want to
record a new one,
just give me my money.
Casanet!
I
That's the real Cassinet? Is that the real Cassinet?
Dance for this $3 boy.
Oh, so you a Jew, your car, so you like that? That's not the real Cassinet. I'm glazing. I just got caught glazing at 4K. Bro.
Just give me my money.
Wakanda. Yo, Ryan. Can we fix my money? Can we fix that, please? I like that. Just give me my money. But the look. Hey, look. The look.
Hey, Tyler, what's your favorite position and why?
Okay. I'm going to call you back. My favorite position and why is missionary. Why? Because missionary.
Just give me my Tyler, money.
Missionary, like, you like, the girl is like this, right?
Give me my money.
So, since she's like up, her ass tooted up, legs open.
Teach us how to bag NY girls.
You get direct access to the pussy. So, missionary's my favorite position, right? One leg up, other leg up, you get direct, like, and missionary, you can like, if you look, listen, if you squeeze your butt cheeks in, listen, if you don't got a nice size penis, right? If you don't got a nice size penis,
what's what?
Bro, how's that, bro, how's that TOS?
Just give me my money. Just. Give me my money.
Are they trolling me or I can't do that?
I need that Max Wien.
Show the print boy.
You're good. They chatting. You can't. I can't speak about missionary? You good. Oh, I bet my... Listen. If you don't got a nice size penis, like if you like... Like if you don't got a nice size penis and you want her to really feel it in missionary... Only thing you gotta do is squeeze your butt cheeks in a little bit. That's gonna give you about 2 more inches. Word of my mother. Listen. If you don't got a nice size penis and you feel like you're not hitting those spots that she wants you to hit, squeeze your butt cheeks in. Word of my mother. 2 more inches. I'm telling you. Watch. Watch and learn, chat. Listen. Right here. Boom. Make sure you got the higher ground. So anytime you're doing missionary, don't be body to body, higher ground. Don't be body to body, higher ground. So as long as you got the higher ground, ass up, squeeze, right? I'm telling you, it's about to squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. 2 inches. I'm telling you, you're going to go way deeper. Higher ground, ass up, higher ground. Squeeze your butt cheeks, you're going to go way deeper. I'm telling you. I swear to God, I'm telling you. If you don't got a nice size, squeeze your butt cheeks when penetrating, that give you 2 inches. Ask any girl. Ask your girl right now. I'm giving free game, and y'all keep saying it's dumb shit. Stop trolling me. This is why your girl not satisfied with you in the bed. This is why your girl gonna let me fuck. That's why your girl gonna let one of my homies fuck. Because I'm giving you a free game y'all gonna play. I'm telling you. Missionary. You squeeze your butt cheeks as tight as you can. Yo, you squeeze them as tight as you can. That's gonna make you like, I'm telling, I give you like an extra push. 2 more inches. W teacher, thank you. Now. My phone died. Fuck. Hold on.
Just give me my money. Give me my money. I need that Max Wien.
Ryan.
Just give me my money. Give me my money.
Can we change this? Nah, Ojo side. Nah, for real, can we change this, please? Then I'm saying, I need the Max Wien. Like, what the fuck is that? Oh, Sonny, so you're the one that's in charge with this. Sonny.
Just give me my money.
I can't even look at that shit, bro. And why I don't hear nothing?
Give me my money.
All right, chat. Let me finish reacting to this video. Bro, y'all keep, yo, y'all, yo, they, yo, y'all really enjoying this shit. W Sunny, W, it's nice, bro. Fuck no. My lips look ashy. Forehead look big. Nose is like a fucking, my nose is like two shotgun barrels. Look how big my nose look. Look at this. Look how big my nose look. Look how ashy my lips is. Look at this shit.
Just give me my money.
What the fuck?
Give me my money. I need that machine.
Glad you repping from NYC, bro. Set that example and I wish you the best. Money bag. New York forever, you heard.
Appreciate you, my guy. That's love, gang. NYC, stand up. I think Sage Cat is crying. Shit, not hilarious. All right, back to the video, chat. I keep getting sidetracked. Back to the Duke video. Back to the Duke video. React. Back to the Duke video.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. There you go. Hey. Lamborghini jacket. Ugh. Boy, look at that. Look at that right there. Look at that. Yeah, look at that bun back there cutting up. Bun back there cutting up, man.
Yeah!
Boy, what the fuck? Boy, they should have never gave you niggas money!
Don't do that!
Hey, boy, they should have never gave you niggas money!
Hey!
Hey, but I should have never gave you niggas money!
No. You're an envious bro. When you get this shit down, you're gonna be a top streamer gangster.
What's going on, baby boy?
That's so fire.
This shit so motherfucking crazy.
Turn TTS off. Yes, I couldn't wait for y'all to say that. Main, mods, go say goodbye to TTS. Sonny. Feel Sunny, man. No, mute it.
Just give me my money. Just
never mind, I got it. Wait, just mute. Should I turn TTS off or should I just mute it? But what is the point of having it on?
You're glad to see you on Twitch. Now you've got to stop playing and do a 20v1 NYC edition. 20 joints from each borough, then you sum it down to the finals, you feel me? You're welcome, I got them via us.
Alright, chat.
One love, fame, safety.
Do y'all wanna see me? We're gonna turn TTS back on later. Let me turn my alerts down a little bit. Listen, do y'all wanna see me do a 20 guys in competition for my mom? 20 girls in competition, 20 females, 20 men in competition for my mother, 20 women in competition for my father, or 20 women in competition for me. All for you, all you. See, I wanna see 20 girls in competition for me. IRL. Pause. 20 men versus you. Y'all niggas gotta stop. Poll up, poll up, poll up. Mods, let's get a poll running, mods. 20 guys in competition for my mother. Look, 20 guys in competition for my mother. 20 girls in competition for me. Oh, Granny as well. All right, 20 guys in competition for my grandmother. 20 guys in competition for my mom. 20 girls in competition for me, or 20 girls in competition for my father. Which one y'all want to see? None of my sisters. Fuck no. None of my sisters. Fuck no. My sisters are off limits. Watch your mouth when you speak of my sister. Watch your mouth before I watch your house. Every time you speak of my sister, just think about watch your mouth before I watch your house. Just think about that. Poll up, chat. Let's get a poll running. You can't do polls yet. I can't do shit. I can't do shit, Twitch. Fuck. What the fuck? I can't do nothing on this shit, man. Oh my gosh, bro. I can't do nothing, bro. I don't even know why I'm doing this shit, bro. Like, why the fuck would I go from the Casanet Twitch to my own shit? I should have just stayed on Casanet shit, bro. We can do everything over there. What the fuck? We can do everything on Casanet. Oh my god! I can't have shit, Twitch! A pole? What the fuck a nigga gotta do to get a pole running, Twitch? God damn! They trolling? Sonny the one who said that. Sonny, I just got a headache from yelling. Don't tell me you was trolling me, Sonny, because I wouldn't troll you like that. Sonny, are you Sonny, you trolling or deadass? Oh man, bro, fuck this shit, bro. Okay, bro, this shit is corny, bro. What am I moving, bro? I can't even believe this shit, bro. Oh man, alright, turn these alerts down, bro. This shit be killing my whole vibe sometimes coming on this shit. I can't do nothing, bro. No funny shit. Do the poll on IG. What the fuck? No. What y'all want to see, bro? Just... Mom, dad, grandmother, or Talil? Comment. Mom, dad, granny, Talil. Comment. And whatever I see the most with my own eyes, that's when we gonna go with. Talil. Okay. So... Should I do it like in like a Discord or should I do an IRL? I'm going to do me. I'm going to do all of it because. Is that my dad? That's comes to his name? Snoop 80D. Dad and mom. Hold on. Let me comment. Dad, if that's you, you want some horny shit, dad. Dad, you want some horny shit. Dad, is that you? Dad. Dad, is that you? Dad. Dad.
Yeah.
Dad. Did I just catch you in 4K?
Catch me in 4K? What the fuck is that?
I think I just caught you in 4K.
Call me in 4K? What the fuck is 4K?
Is Snoop 80D, is that your name on Twitch? I'm on live, so don't say no hot shit that will incriminate you, and then you will be incarcerated. God forbid. I'm on live and have you on speaker. Was that you that commented that?
On Twitch?
Yeah.
On Twitch, 80D? Yeah, your little brother might be watching me.
Okay, so now you're trying to finesse me. So now you're trying to finesse me. You know that you commented, mom and dad, just be a man. Be a man of your word like you taught me.
Nigga. Call me on video, little nigga. Fuck you talking about?
You don't got an iPhone, little nigga. Fuck you talking about?